any anxious thoughts of food or clothes to cover your body? Surely life is more than food and the body more than clothes.
Her body is more than clothes. I'll show you.
Consider the lilies of the field.
Yeah, work!
They don't work, they don't spin, and yet I tell you, Solomon in all his splendor was not attired like one of these. Now, if that's how God clothes the grass that is here today, and tomorrow is thrown on the fire?
Fire! Fire!
Will he not all the more clothe you? How little faith you have. So don't go around anxiously saying, what am I to eat? What am I to drink?
So, what are we to eat?
Set your mind where?
God.
God's kingdom and his justice. And the rest will come to you as well. So don't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow can take care of itself. Each day has problems of its own.
Blessed are the meek,
for they shall inherit the earth.
Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for justice,
for they shall be filled.
Blessed are the merciful,
for they shall have mercy.
Blessed are the pure in heart,
for they shall see God.
Blessed are the peacemakers,
for they shall be called the children of God.
Blessed are they who are persecuted for righteousness' sake,
for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Blessed are you when men shall persecute you and revile you and say all manner of evil against you falsely.
Did I ever tell you I used to read feet?
What?
No, it's true. Some people read palms or tea leaves. I read feet. Look what this foot says. It says, rejoice.
It says Reebok.
No, no. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse, your wife is crying, and your olive tree is dying. Comes the rain and the cane and critters weigh in your purse. Your mood and your own are both deep blue. You've been that joke, had nothing on you. But don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Some men are really stupid, but they're too stupid than the foods are in honey. Never growing old, never feeling old, pulling lots of food from thin air.
Thank you. your brother's eye. Well, meanwhile, you got a big plank in your own.
I don't know. How do you look at a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye? Meanwhile, you got a big plank in your own.
Or better yet, how do you take out a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye? Well, meanwhile, you got a big plank in your own.
I don't know. How do you take a speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye? Meanwhile, you got a big plank in your own.
You hypocrite. First, you take the plank out of your own eye so you can see clearly and take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's.
Wait, that's not an answer to the question.
Did I promise to answer your question?
Rest.